that chew, smell that fresh cut grass. I'm back in my helmet, cleats and shoulder pads. Standing in the huddle, listening to the call. Fans going crazy for the boys of fall. They didn't let just anybody in that club. Took every ounce of heart and sweat and blood to get to wear those game day jerseys down the hall. The kings of the school, man, where the boys are fall. Well, let's turn and face the stars and stripes. It's fighting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air. All right, yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a song. The boys are fall.
Said, well, you stop him. And then you said, all right, I'll cover him. And you got out there on me, and I couldn't score on you.
Davis.
Coach Davis.
No, he's right here somewhere.
Coach Young is coming. Thank you.
Hey, just Brian Carr.
Coach Young, there you go.
Brian.
Hold it.
Yeah, y'all forgot.
Mr. Pfeiffer.
You got to move a little faster.
I do it.
Hey, man, how you doing?
I didn't think you were coming.
I look for you.
Wait.
Wait a minute. Hold it.
Yeah, man, that's my roommate right there.
In little towns like mine, that's all they got. Newspaper clippings fill the coffee shops. The old men will always think they know it all. Young girls will dream about the boys of fall. And stripes, it's biting back them butterflies. It's calling in the air around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. And it's knocking heads and talking trash. It's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul.
We were playing a team that was not as good as us. But we demonstrated how to turn the ball over and give them an opportunity to lead us at halftime. And so we go in at halftime, and Bill Young, the head coach, has got to challenge these guys, tell them something. We got to go back out there in the second half and win the game. That's when he insisted that we go back and play like Piranthas. And we did. But that I remember Kevin Dennis looking strange at me and saying, what's a Piranthas? And I just explained to him that a Piranthas was the most dangerous creature on earth. It could climb trees, dive in deep water, it could eat you up, it could scratch you up, and that's what you guys have got to go do. And when you break the huddle each time in the second half, we don't break or we don't say Buffalo, we say Parenta. And we go out there and win the game, and we did. And they played like Parenthas.
Less than one man, you got a song. Turning face the stars and stripes, it's fighting back them butterflies, it's calling in the air around. Yes, sir, we want the ball. It's knocking heads and talking trash, it's slinging mud and dirt and grass. It's I got your number, I got your back. When your back's against the wall, you mess with one man, you got a soul. Boys of fall. We're the boys.